we've reached the stage of essentially passing the Turing test, meaning that it's hard to distinguish if you're talking to a human or a machine